FOX 31 Samantha Spitz is taking a closer look at the crime trends in the city, specifically in the summer months, and she is on it for us all new at 9.
Yeah, hey, Kim. Well, cities typically see more violent crime in summer months, so we still have to wait and see how this year will compare to years past. But Denver Police Department data shows violent crime so far this year already higher than years past.
Here at Confluence Park.
Yeah, good boy.
Katie Shea.
I grew up in Vail, born and raised.
Now lives in Denver.
I just needed a change from the mountains.
And she's adjusting to the city life.
I think we're always, you know, having to watch behind us, if you will, which is good and bad.
The hotter the weather.
No. The higher the crime.
Yeah. Robert and Karen Tibaldi have lived in the city for years and noticed an uptick in crime.
Worse, yeah, for sure. Yeah.
A lot of drug use.
Yeah.
Things we have never seen before we're seeing the last couple of years. Yeah.
This data from the Denver Police Department shows the monthly number of robberies, aggravated assaults, and murders from 2018 to 2023. Both the monthly number of violent crimes and the total number of violent crimes to date are rising in 2023.
We're Colorado natives, so we've been here forever.
Crucita Ceballos and Flor Gonzalez say it seems like something every weekend.
For sure, it has kind of gotten worse over the years.
Yeah, each year is something else.
The last 28 days, there's been 90 robberies, 4 murders, and 384 aggravated assaults recorded in Denver.
I don't think it's particularly Denver. I think it's everywhere.
I think it's big city. Yeah, it's just, yeah, I think it's probably worse in big cities all over.
Serving as a good reminder to always keep an eye out.
If we're not, like, with each other, then we won't go.
Data is still coming in for the summer months, but the early 2023 violent crime totals mark a 42% increase from 2018 in those same months. Reporting in studio tonight, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.